the one thing that strikes you when you come to Cahercalla is that the dignity and the comfort of the patient is definitely first.
You couldn't get better. Simple as that. And the staff, excellent. To this day, I meet the staff around, always recognise me.
Only for the hospice, I don't know, would we be able to manage, in fairness, because Anne was very sick. And like the care and attention she got here, or it would be hard to find it, I'd say, any place else.
No exceptions, everybody's treated with the same love and care.
A bit of kindness can be the best medicine at times. That's the way I see it. And there is kindness here.
If you're ever feeling low, if it feels like you got no place to go, one thing I think you should know, I'll be here for you. If the rain keeps falling down, there's no shelter to be found, you should know that I'm always around, and I'll be here for you. I'll be here should darkness fall, no need to fret or fear, I will always hear you call, darling, I'll be here. Doesn't matter day or night, I'm in your corner for every fight, like some kind of guiding light, I'll be here for you. Never feel alone, feel like you were on your own. I am just at the end of the phone, and I'll be here for you. If you feel you've lost your way, maybe you have gone astray, all you've got to do is say, I'll be here for you. I'll be here should darkness fall, no need to fret or fear, I will always hear you call, darling, I'll be here. Doesn't matter day or night, I'm in your corner for every fight, like some kind of guiding light, I'll be here for you. Let me be your guiding light, I'll be here.